Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jessie J. McParland.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
Okay. How old are you?
9.
Okay, who are you here with?
My daddy.
Okay, Beth.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah. I'm here with my dad today, so I am. My mummy is home looking after my 2 younger sisters. My daddy's very good at doing my hair. He even went to the hairdressers to learn how to do it right. He works as a farmer and it's not really his thing.
Team Daddy and JJ?
Yeah.
You can go.
Being the first girl in the family, my mum and dad wanted me to be an Irish dancer.
When did you stop?
When I was 3.
6 years ago?
Yeah.
That's a long time.
I would love to impress Simon Cowell because he's the boss of One Direction. I like One Direction because I went to their concert last year, so I did. And I'm very excited for today because I've never performed in front of a big audience and I just love to be cheered on.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Dinky little thing.
A job as my security guard.
What made you want to do this?
I used to do ballet and Irish dancing.
This is a long way from ballet.
But I didn't like it.
She's cute as hell like that.
Yeah.
As soon as that sword comes out, jump up, up!
Jessica, you are one to watch in this competition. That was incredible. So impressed.
It was brilliant as an act, and I'm sure you're going to be in the Olympics one day, dear Karate.
Maybe in the next act, 2 little people could be the villains, and you can beat them up.
Yeah.
I think he means us.
Okay, moment of truth. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Jessica, it's a massive yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Jessica, 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Good girl.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done, Jessica.
Yeah.
That was brilliant.
Because you wouldn't mess with her, would you?
Unbelievable.
Well done.
See you next time.
Take care.
Bye-bye. So pretty.
Yes, she's special. She's really special.
I got 4 yeses.